We will discuss about Hooke's law. It is a topic of strength of material. So what is the Hooke's law? If there is a body, if we apply the force on the body, there will be some deformation. Okay. So that deformation is shown by del L. On the original length is L. Okay. So what will the stress force upon area? Stress will be force upon area. So what will happen to the strain? Strain will be del L upon L. So the Hooke's law says that when a force is applied on a body within its elastic limit, the stress is directly proportional to the strain. All right. Stress is directly proportional to the strain. Stress is shown by sigma and strain is shown by